Hello everyone and welcome to How-FixIT. In this video, I will show you how to replace hard drive or install SSD drive in HP Pavilion Gaming 15. To disassemble HP Pavilion Gaming 15, you will need next tools. Phillips 1 screwdriver, plastic tool. In the description, I left link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Take a plastic tool and from the top of the case begin to open the cover. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when opening. Disconnect the battery from the laptop motherboard. Remove the screws securing hard drive cage. Now remove the screws on the hard drive and remove the bracket. The HP Pavilion Gaming 15 has 2.5 hard drive with SATA 3 interface. You can install any HDD or SSD compatible with SATA 3 interface in Pavilion Gaming 15. In the description, I left link where to buy new hard drive or SSD for HP Pavilion Gaming 15. Also in the description, I left link to a video where I explain the difference in types of SSD and hard drive between M2 SSD. The HP Pavilion Gaming 15 laptop has M2 slot for install M2 SSD, so I recommend watching this video. After installing the new SSD, you will need to transfer the old operating system to a new drive or install new operating system. In the description I left link to the video where I show you how to transfer Windows OS to new SSD or how to install new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You were on How-FixIT and see you guys next time.